Happy birthday, dear Michaela.
Happy birthday to me.
Yeah.
Hi, my name's Micaiah.
And my name's McKenna.
Welcome back to
Salute Collector Girls.
Yeah. This week's theme is freestyle because it's going to be my birthday this week. I thought I would do American Girl room using my American Girl, Lucinda.
Yeah. And sticking to Micaiah's vroom theme, I'm going to be making a littlest pet shop bedroom using my pet, Hubby.
Let's get to it.
Let's get to it. To start by making my room. So I'm going to put where they would enter through her room, like so. Like that. And then over to the side, I will be adding this newly made bed that we just finished I just finished today with my mom. And over here beside her bed will be her favorite piano and her book of songs. And here is a little couch for her to sit at the piano. And just for some flair, we'll add a boombox to the top so she can play her music. And to the right of the doorway, I will be putting the kitchen and the kitchen sink full of dirty dishes. Look at all those dirty dishes. You need to start washing dishes. Goodness gracious. And then over a little bit will be her makeup studio where she gets herself ready in the morning. And then right in the plop of the middle will be her table where she eats her lunch, breakfast, and dinner. Some beautiful salad. to her makeup desk will be her computer desk, where she checks all of her emails and all that kind of stuff. She can have a little chair just in front of that. Then, a little more over to the right, we will have her pet guppy and his food bowl. And then we'll scoot in her scooter with a handmade tripod. And plop her backpack next to her bed. And that's her room. So she can come play her piano, go to sleep, turn up the jams, eat her food, cook, wash dishes, go for a scooter ride, fix her makeup, play on her computer, and pet her pet goldfish. Well, that's all I have for mine. Bye!
That's all we have for you today. Don't forget to
like, subscribe, comment down below. And also, don't forget to follow us on Instagram at
ShopKinMommy4
and at Silly Collector Girls. Bye. Happy birthday, sis.
Thank you. Bye.
Bye.